Do-do-do. I really need to start doing that earlier. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch. Well. Okay. Let's check this. Okay. Cool. Advanced settings. Message spectators. Back at the queen ant, that's all right. Well, let's hope I got better luck than yesterday. Sounds good to me. Okay, so it seems like the hammer works best on the ants. That's club, so don't need that. Straight. Left is that. Thank you. That's the thing I'm always worried about, is damn ants running up on me like that. Down this way. Do 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 do. And right back to the beginning. Alright. Don't know how I did that, but cool. There's one. This is where I got filled up last time, so... Really? Okay. Bum, 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 bum. So let's go right. Lava. Damn ants. Hey, gun for hire, how you doing? Oh, there's another one. Oh wait, no. This is to this little thing here. Don't mind me, I'm just smashing ants right now. Very, very bad ants. Very angry ants, too. That before I just waking up. I've been up since about 6. coffee hasn't done anything to me. Or for me, I should say. Don't know where they went to, but cool. Money. Three remaining, okay. Another. Okay. This is where I'll get confused at, because I gotta go all the way back through this damn maze. Don't need to go through there. Is it one to left? Back to the vial. They really... Okay, this is all the way beginning, isn't it? No. Yeah, I guess I could use you right now. Am I just like being oblivious and walking right past them? This leads up. Back to the beginning. There's the beginning. Good lord. Yeah, what? Okay, there's one. Five rescue, one remaining. Oh, guess what? It was right to that other blue door. It's right here. I swear, I thought there was one in here. Here's to where the Queen Anne is. I know there's only two in here. The reason why I need these fireflies is they are how you get the chalice in this level. Thank you. How now, brow cap? Bit. Okay. That's where one was. Okay, that leads down there. What's English? Fuck. No, not that I'm lost, it's I just can't find this damn last ferry. So I guess technically I am lost, technically. But it's probably like in the dumbest place, like the one corridor I never checked. Back at the beginning. Here, I'll go right. Straight. There should be one here. Morning, Charlemagne. How you doing? I still got plenty of them. Okay, so this is where that is. Okay, I will not eat anymore. So if I go right, it's back to the amber. So go left. There's. So what's one right here? Oh, Charlemagne with 500 biddies, much appreciated. This leads me back down here. I've actually thought about maybe, just maybe, instead of doing all the zombie Skittles, like live on stream, just waiting till after stream, then doing a video recording of it. Because listening to the streamer barf is not a good thing. Okay. Yeah, this right there. And that means this. Ah, okay, this is the beginning then. I swear to God, whoever did this map does not have a clue what they were freaking doing. Jesus. Okay, so this seems like it's the big bend. Now I would want to go right through here. Top, go right. Take another right. Taste the rainbow. Oh my God. I absolutely hate this friggin' level. So it's this way, right? Yay! For the love of fucking God. Okay. Here's hoping that I can beat the damn Ant Queen right away. That's already at 100. Hey, Demon, how you doing? Yeah, bed sounds good. There we go, finally. What's Frostpunk about? Exiting through the
bless me, if it isn't Daniel, Lord of the Ants. Hold still, and I'll remove the shrink spell. Oh, lovely, lovely Amber. Here you are, Sir Knight. A wart covered and cabbage smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.
Because it's magic. Which is familiar. Ooh, what do I get now? Club. Or wait, chicken drumstick. Nice. All right, Demon, have a good one. Thanks for coming in. Hopefully see you soon. Speak to Daniel, Hero.
I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is. You fancy a little gamble, like?
Flaming longbow. Ooh. I might hold on to that for a little bit. Leave Hall of Heroes? Yeah, sure, why not? Gonna go back, get some more health stuff from Dan's Crypt. Hey, I said the name and there we are. Get some money from there while I'm at it, I guess. Yes, I had to go back and get the harvester part. That way I can unlock the harvester that was at the very beginning, well, midway through, to chop up part of the field, and then I can jump across and get that chalice and... actually a new life vial too. Yeah, I mean, I would have been fine, but at the end of the level I went right instead of left. So if I went left, I would have got the harvester part, and I would have been like, oh, I need to go find the harvester. But then again, I probably would have died then too easily. Because we all know how I keep dying. Alright, that should be good enough for right now. Sleeping Village was very frustrating. Because not only can you not kill any of the villagers, it was just so confusing trying to find, like, everything to make... This one's pretty frustrating, too. But this is very frustrating because it's one hit and takes off like half your energy. Alright, well, have a good lurk. I'll be probably doing this part for a few times. What? Gotta save the bow for a little bit ahead. Hey Lee, okay. Have a good lurk. It's gonna be shooting these bastards. Why didn't you turn towards him? This is going to suck. Let's see. Yes. Okay. I didn't get a chance to catch the end of it, but did you actually beat it, or? Come on, dicks. Back. Just checking to see if I. Ooh. Too, I can't buy, like, you know, health. Please tell me this, like, at least the last part. I thought that's who that was.
By heck, am I glad to see you. That Zarek tried to force me to hand over the shadow artifact. He means to release the demons from their tomb under the enchanted forest. But I said to him, I said, you can't touch me, you lanky windbag. I'm the Mur. Aye, that's all.
I'm the Mur.
And then he had me locked up in here with all these nutters. Oh, it's been terrible. I haven't managed to get a word of sense out of anyone in weeks. Right. Well, I'll see myself out, thanks. You have a good look around, lad. Zarek's left some stuff lying about that I think you might find useful.
Why is he walking like that? That's kind of disturbing. I got the other dragon gem. Filled up on some health. I think that's all I can do right here. So I came in, so... Yep. Time to leave. I'm going to go back to Dan's crypt, get some health. And some more money, because, you know, money. Need money. Helps keep up my enchanted sword. Ooh, I get the axe.
Hey, Mr. Fortisque, I want to talk with you. If this Zorak's so bad, why'd you get to go back? Why'd you of all people, Fortisque? It should be I, Blood Monath, Skull Cleaver. When I lived, always I had a pile of slain strewn around me. You spend most of your time organizing and changing of the guard and playing croquet with the king. Still, I lend you my axe. You a swing her, you a throw her. She tears for a slaughter as much as I. Drink deep of demon blood, my proud beauty.
Okay. I may like this way too much. I know when I beat this game, I never even tried to get all the chalices, so... But as I said, I played it like 20 years ago. God, that was a long ass time ago. Time to get both those filled up, I think. Replay level, yay! Gnarly, dude. Yeah, I can come back one more time, I guess. Because I got it. If I remember correctly, the dragons are a bitch. Probably the hardest part of the game. Or was that... Wait a second. Oh, shoot. I could have been getting more money because I forgot about these. Damn it. That's on me. That's on me. I'm gonna go get some more coffee. I'll be back in a few. Then we'll be back to play some more. There we go. I'll be back in a few. Ah, okay. Hello, Sire? Is it Sire Sai? Sir Sai? Welcome in. So far we've just beaten the Asylum. Now we're gonna go through the Enchanted Earth. It's been pretty brutal. Actually, it hasn't been too bad today. Yesterday was an off day for me. But it's been fun. I do love this game. I do highly recommend it to anybody that hasn't played it. Anybody that has a PlayStation. Sorry, Xbox folks. I'm sure it'll come out on PC and Xbox eventually. Alright. Oh, yeah. I forgot about these. Just regular Lombo. I know you're around here somewhere. And this way was locked off, wasn't it? Ow! Boo. I already did the witches thing, so. Okay, need an earth rune. How's my chalice not getting filled up by that? Hopefully be getting these loaded up soon. Maybe Saturday or Sunday. Doesn't seem like it's going to be a long playthrough, luckily, thankfully. We're actually doing a voting right now for our next game, which should be the last game of the season for me. For anybody that wants to vote, Doop, right there. Ow. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing that way, so this way, right? Okay. Okay. Damn you.
From the world of goodness and light until the earth cracks open. No one, not even the Dark Lord Zarek, can release them without the shadow artifact. Leave now or share their doom.
Okay.
Sir Dan, you must take the Shadow Demon Talisman. It is an unholy relic, but it may allow you to progress through Shadow Demon territory.
Mm-hmm. It's like Ghostbusters all over again. Of course I don't have a chalice yet. Because I haven't had any kills, apparently. Energy vial?
Demons are wreaking havoc across the land, and it's all thanks to you.
You're welcome.
The single most destructive and wretched creatures in the history of the world, and you've given them an early parole. They will be heading for the ruins of King Peregrine's castle. Galamir is doomed.
Oh, God. Jeez. Damn it. These bastards are tough. Thank you. All right. Bastard. Forgot about that one. Oh god. Right in front of me. I was too worried about this. Okay, my bad. Been away. To infinity and beyond. Oh. Come on. Did the bird just say fucker? Do 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 do. There's nothing that way, you gotta go this way. Thank you. Got the mask. The chalice is over there. So, should have left that. I didn't need that. Ooh, where am I going? What the hell? Why was he? That was weird.
What have you done? What have you?
Yes, I know. What have I done? Wait a second, that goes up that path, but... Damn it! I don't want to go up there, right? I want to... go back here to go ahead and get the chalice.
What?
Wasn't here. What's going on? Oh shit. Yeah. If you actually every time you go back to watch any gameplay, it's like, why was I doing that? That should have been so obvious. Sucks. I do it all the time to myself. Shit. No. Damn it. I hit the shield. Hey, Queen Heartbreak, how you doing? I'm just trying not to die, which now I have to start the whole damn level over again. Frustrating. Very, very frustrating. Ooh, working from home, always good. Oh God, I'm like trying to hurry up, do this and keep forgetting about stuff. I'll wait for that. Actually, I should just do the copper shield here. No, don't push it back in. Thank you. Frozen in time. Nobody, none shall enter. Yeah. Releasing the demons. Careful through here, because I don't need the vial just yet. Sweet. Okay. What have you done?
What have you done?
Oh god. Damn it. Ow. This is back towards the beginning, right? Right, okay. Whew. Shield's good. Sword needs... Back to the chalice for me. There we go. Now I can get this vial. What? Going that way. Is there any shadow demons over here? Or toads or anything? Nothing? Okay. Let's try to fill this up real quick. Change that to the flaming bow. It would be great if I could just save right here, but you know, that'd be convenient. All right, bastards, let's do this. Ooh. Should be taking bets for this. Oh, that was bowl. No! Damn it! All right. Mm-hmm. Woohoo! Finally did it. Only 2 tries, not too bad. Was it this way to the, yeah, right here. Go chill. That's good enough. Awesome sauce. Almost got all the chalices. Kinky? Pools of the Ancient Dead. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna take a small little break, get some water actually. Think I'm done with the coffee for the day. Yay, hey, hey, hey. Don't need to be all tweaking. But I shall return in a few. Okay. Let's give this one a shot, see how this goes. Tolls of the Ancient Dead.
Fought here between the forces of good and the dark armies of Zarak. Now the marshes are full of the restless dead.
Weapons are useless against the heavy armor of the knights. Don't let them shove you in the swamp. That mud will never come out.
Okay, so I gotta sneak up on them. Oh.
It is I who ferry lost souls on their final journey to the land of the dead. But hold, have we not met before? Sir Daniel Fortescue, not you too. Thanks to Zarok's magic, them up to me eye sockets and lost souls have woken from the eternal sleep. Business hasn't been this brisk since before they invented sanitation. Look, if you help me to gather up a boatload of eight lost souls and bring them here, I'll drop you off at the sunken town of Melamine. How's that sound?
Eight lost souls, okay. Goods. I don't need anything. Here, silver shield. damn it. Well, that got rid of them. Oh God. That one's on me. Woohoo. Neo, how you doing? Hey, and Kira, how are you doing? Hopefully a lot better than I am. Get my butt kicked here. I love me a good lurker. Damn. That was a while ago. Yeah, that was pretty much since start. What the hell? Come on, man. Yeah, I'm not gonna make this. Okay, let's try this way, last try. Nope, game over. I started off strong. No. Okay, do I have to talk to him? I think I have to talk to him again, so. still working on your... Is it highlights or clips? The original was great. A little bit more difficult, I believe, but... Ow! Where'd that come from? Yeah, we're all in search of primes and videos and whatnot. Ow, you dicks. What the hell? Fucking A. Yeah. Is it me or have those things been getting worse? Twitch should be worrying about those then instead of raids. You get political text? I have yet to get any of those, and I pray to God I don't. Fucking A! God, I hate this game sometimes. Captain Dark, how are you? Okay, I still got a few to go. Which, I think I gotta go this way, because... plenty of those. I gotta get to... No. It's this way. See, if I knew how to get over there, I would. Probably because of the ferryman. Yes, runes. One remaining. Oh, there we go. Another light bottle. He was hiding in the darkness, bastard. Right? Oh well. Okay, now I guess gotta go back to the ferryman. Whoa! Good Lord, where's the chalice over there? Let's go this way. Heroes awaits. Are they saying snow peas? Hall of Heroes. Yeah, but I love the lurkers. Lucky number 13.
Now, Dad, have you got yourself a magic sword? What? Daniel, man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword. Here, take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft ticket's doing, guys.
Right?
Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tea tray than carry that needy Gale's shield of his.
Ha ha ha. Upgrade. Alright, time to go back to Dan's crypt, get some more health. Because, you know, health is always good. Almost to the end. Can you believe it? Looks like it, I believe. Last time I checked, Doom was actually coming close. For those of you that haven't voted yet, there you go. Nope, haven't left any valuable items behind. Let me check, see. Poll time. What's in the poll? Ooh. Resident Evil with 8, Doom came back with 6. No votes for the Evil Within 2, so that's good. I can hold off till next year on that. Filled up with health. The lake. Ooh, sounds spooky.
Since you were last on my ferry, you don't look a day over 400. Now, here we are.
Zarya's magic has caused the
typical town of Melamine to rise in this watery day. See you soon.
Some big controversial words right there.
You haven't got your army now. Better to use stealth than charge in. Beware the watchers. Slay them before they spot you and summon others.
I'm going to play them eventually. Yeah, I think the ones I don't get to this year, I'll save till next year. I've got plenty of Resident Evil games. Like, I still need to go through Resident Evil 6, most of the story on that. Because I think I only did Leon's story last year. Six was different. That's all I'll say on that. Like, personally, it wasn't one of my favorites.
The ancient people of this long-vanished town once sought to harness the power of crystals found in the caverns below. Now, Zarek...
Series Sam is a good series. Secrets of this arcane science. I enjoyed that.
This mine shaft. Deep into the earth.
But Resident Evil 6, like, there's four stories to it.
In the crystal caverns.
And it was just... Thank you. No, I don't have Serious Sam 2. I had them all back in the day. Like, but... That's actually another collection I wouldn't mind getting again. Right. Damn it. How do you... This whole game gave me like a whole Tim Burton vibe. Danny Elfman more, I would say. Copper shield soon, also. Bastard. Ooh, glowing pretty red. And he's motorboating.
Crystal contraptions that surround the whirlpool can freeze its dangerously turbulent waters. You will need all of the rune keys to activate the magical machines.
Sixty-1%. Ooh.
Mm.
it's gonna be a looks like a giant bong. All right. Well. Let's go back over here. Pull lever. This was just to the beginning, right? Yeah. Don't need to get back here. There's two doors here. Let's go this one. Let's... Star Rooney. Is there not another? I guess not. I thought there was a gargoyle other than that one here. Oh well. I guess I'll continue without a shield. See how that does. Was there one over here? I don't think there was. Yeah, this was just... Okay. Time to go into the whirlpool, I guess. Into the magical land of Oz. Ooh, got a silver shield. Okay, I like that so far. No chalice yet. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Repair. So enchanted. Standard. Flaming. Okay, come. Oh God. Okay, so I gotta go back this way, I guess. That's where I need to go, all right. Thank you. There we go. Run this small little area I didn't see. Go figure. That leads to the whirlpool, doesn't it? Yeah. So, I don't need the whirlpool, I need to go back on this side. Finish the level. Back to him.
Oh, Danielle. I've got something here I can give you, but I've no idea what it is.
Gold again.
Fancy a little gamble, Mike?
Ooh, magic bow. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Time to go back to Sir Dan's. I'll fill up on life. And then... Excuse me. I need to check to see all the trophies I got. I'll do that after this. upstream. I mean, I know I missed one that was not killing anybody in the village. I can't get that until I start a new game of this. So, oh well. I'll get it eventually. I think there was one other one I absolutely missed. I'll have to check. What is today? Thursday? Anybody got any good weekend plans? Or just gonna stay home, play some games, watch a movie or two? Maybe surviving. Gonna Netflix and chill. Nice. How many albums have you made so far? No, how many have you done so far? Like, just albums in general or remix of stuff? If you want to post the website, that's all right. You can post it in here, on my Discord, or Twitter, or whatever you want to do. Don't bother me none. I need to really keep up with my YouTube. I haven't done that too much. Looks like I'm about full health, alright. Alright, give me 1 second. Let's see, you recognize it. Alright, I put some all on my Discord if anybody wants to check those out. I need to get my computer fixed up, get it back to running shape. Okay. Okay. I like to think of it as pretty much same as everybody else's Discord. Try to think of it like that. I'm gonna go ahead and call it for the day, though, so... Who the hell are you? Oh, recommended. Oh. Damn, not that many people on today. I got somebody in mind I haven't rated in a while. Going to be rating Mr. Red Weird. Great, great English. Streamer. Damn, word got lost in my head. But it's been fun. We're gonna do more of this tomorrow. We should be at least finished with this by Monday, I'm hoping. Ooh, he's playing a fancy game? About a cat? Alright. Sounds interesting. I know he's doing his one-shot. His indie one-shots. It's always fun in there. And believe me when I say this. When we raid him, it's always fun. That his raid command is awesome. But alright, I shall see you guys tomorrow, hopefully around the same time. Until then, have a solid day.